Hey Kipsters, let's get started with our mantra. I am positive, I am creative, I am mindful, I am amazing, I am fearless, I am an artist. Awesome. Alright Kipsters, today we're going to need watercolors, a white crayon, white paper, and water. Today we're going to draw a mystery drawing. Use your white crayon and draw whatever message that you want to secretly show someone. Ooh, I wonder what I'm writing. Can you see it? Now we're going to reveal our message with watercolors. You're going to take your watercolors. Remember to wake them up. Put a dab of clean water in every slot to wake up your watercolors. After we wake them up, we can choose whatever color we'd like. Oh, I decided I didn't want red. I think I want to go with the blue. Choose whatever color you want. And watercolor over top of where you drew with your crayon. I wonder if you could tell what I wrote. I wonder what that says. That looks like an eye. Heart. Eye. Heart. Or I love, what do I love? I can go around after I reveal my last word, which I'll wait to show you, and I can add other colors. I'm gonna go with rainbow.